Okay, so let's see what we can do. Voice control on.
Voice control is currently undergoing maintenance. Please check back soon.
Manual control? What a pain. Wonder what this button does.
Communications on.
Thank goodness you're here. I'm out here in contested space and... Hang on. You're not part of the Federation. And you're not Klingon or Romulan either.
So you don't know who I am either.
Well, whoever you are, we need your help. I'm picking up a distress call from a nearby colony. We're going to have to take your ship for a look, Commander.
How?
Go to the mission objective.
Okay, got that.
Travel here with your ship to find the source of the distress call.
This seems pretty easy.
Norsukan vessel, cease your bombardment of this colony or we will open fire.
Yeah, you tell him, Scotty.
You think you can defy the might of a Norsukan raider? I will paint the stars with your blood in my master's honor.
Commander, we can't let the ship attack the colonists. Red alert. Attack them.
Gee, that's not distracting at all. In the middle of a battle.
Shall I disable the current battle alarm lights?
Yes, do it now.
Reprogrammed.
No, not those lights. No lights.
Reprogrammed. Select the enemy ship. Attack the enemy ship.
Target destroyed. Great job, Commander. Mr. Sulu couldn't have done a better job himself.
Gavola and his Norsukan raiders have been threatening us for weeks. Thank you for intervening. Hopefully they will leave us alone from now on.
So your resources, huh? So the Norsukans might leave you alone, but maybe I should pay you a visit.
Glad to have been of service.
Commander, let's head back to the station.
Recall your ship.
Maiden voyage over already.
I'm sure you're aware that you've been flying about in the middle of a war zone.
Yeah, of course.
The fact that you've survived out there can't have been through sheer blind luck, though.
Did you say blind? At least one of my eyes is working.
The Federation, Klingons and Romulans are engaging in open conflict. If you keep growing, everyone will want to recruit you to join their faction. I hope that when the time comes, you'll choose the right side.
Collect your mission reward.
I want to fly some more.
What's this then? I'm detecting wreckage nearby. It's from a Klingon vessel. Let's go see if the computer core is intact.
Let's go!
Mission. Examine the Klingon wreckage. Travel here with your ship.
This damage was caused by Romulan disruptors. I'm sure of it.
I'll beam what's left of the computer core on board. Get us back to the station. Great work, Commander. I might be able to decipher something from this Klingon technology that may be useful.
Incoming transmission.
That debris you took from the Klingon wreckage, that was mine to sell.
You're right. It was yours to sell, but it's mine now.
I will come take it by force if you don't hand it over.
I am just so scared.
Sounds like we have some business to take care of. Let's find this fellow before he causes trouble.
It's right next to me again.
Mission. Destroy the Rigelian ship.
We're lucky this one wasn't packing a bigger punch. Let's head back and check on the station.
Mission. Return to the station.
Back to the station again?
You seem to attract trouble, Commander. Makes me wonder why you're out here on the frontier like this.
You and me both, mate.
Boundary. Mission complete.
Well, that was easy. Nothing like a bit of mayhem to get the blood flowing. Oh, I think we need to check out this base properly next time.
Yeah, let's see if we can get this base going good. And maybe get a clue to who I am. Till next time.